Arkham is such an inspiration because it is the model for how you should approach a license.
It is possible to make a really good game with a really good IP.
So then we wanted to find the most exciting time period that we could for that. So in between The Hobbit and Lord of the Rings, we wanted to find the most intense and exciting environment that we could. And Mordor is such an exciting setting to be able to show that in a way that it's never been seen before.
The story is really the journey of this main character. His name is Talion.
There's really two sides to your character. There's the Ranger and the Wraith. Like, as such a huge fan of the lore, I do really like this great character who's very conflicted, like Boromir and like Saruman and like Gollum and like Galadriel when she could have reached out to take the ring.
After working on the same thing for a while, you know, first-person shooters, there's always like, well, what should we do next? How do we open this up?
You interact with so many different enemies in a game. How do we make every individual AI matter? It all comes back to the same goal of satisfying player choice, meaningful choice.
You know, it's a next-gen sandbox. I've never worked on a game where you're looking at it all day, every day, and every day you see something new.
The amount of excitement and focus on this is just, yeah. It's really awesome. It feels really good to be on this team.
This is our future. There's nothing more important than this project.
I can just add an exclamation point.